हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू एकलव्य ड्रिवन बाय पैशन। अमंग द सीरीज ऑफ द चेस ऑन एयरक्राफ्ट परफॉर्मेंस, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रिगार्डिंग द टॉपिक फोर फोर्सेस ऑफ फ्लाइट। लेट अस सी व्हाट आर द फोर फोर्सेस ऑफ फ्लाइट। इफ वी कंसिडर एन एयरक्राफ्ट इन फ्लाइट, फॉर श्योर इट विल बी सब्जेक्टेड टू फोर्सेस एक्टिंग ऑन इट। फॉर परफॉर्मेंस एनालिसिस of an aircraft, understanding these forces are very important. Let us consider an aircraft in steady level flight as shown in figure. Steady flight is one where acceleration is zero or one with constant velocity. Level flight is one in where inclination angle of flight path with horizontal is zero. Overall, steady level flight is one in which aircraft moves with a constant velocity, that is zero acceleration and horizontal to earth surface. The four forces acting on aircraft are lift force denoted by L, drag force denoted by D, thrust force denoted by T, weight of an aircraft denoted by W. Resolving the forces. Once the forces are described, next step is to resolve them. But we see that the forces are aligned in different directions. So we try to solve this issue by trying to resolve them with respect to a common entity. The common entity chosen here will be the flight path. V infinity is the free stream velocity. It is the velocity with which air passes over aircraft when it is moving through atmosphere. That is, considering aircraft to be in motion and surrounding atmosphere to be stagnant. In such case, flight velocity will be equal to the velocity with which air flows over it. In figure, we see flight path to be horizontal and hence V infinity is also horizontal. Resolving the forces with respect to flight path, we find lift force L perpendicular to flight path, drag force D is parallel to flight path and in the direction opposite to that of flight, thrust force T is parallel to flight path and in same direction of flight, weight W acting downwards towards center of earth. Remember, lift force L and drag force D are aerodynamic forces and thrust force T is a propulsion force. Above figure was the simplest orientation of an aircraft. Consider the case of aircraft climbing or descending along a flight path that is angled to horizontal as shown in figure. At a given instant, aircraft moves along this path. The local instantaneous angle of flight path relative to horizontal is angle theta. Hence, V infinity is inclined at angle theta, which is called local climb angle of aircraft. The four forces acting on aircraft will be resolved along instantaneous point as shown in figure, using which set of governing equations called as equation of motion can be derived. The equation of motions will be derived in the next video. Please do like, comment and subscribe. We'll catch you again in the next video. Thank you.